How's my hair looking?
All right, if you could impersonate somebody on your golf or basketball team, let's have it.
Two hours later.
Sure. Oh, so we just say our name and that's it?
No, I have to introduce you.
Oh, you're introducing
me? I get to introduce you,
rookie.
What do I get to do? You stand there and look pretty.
Hey.
Testing.
Hello.
Hello.
It's me.
It's me. I was wondering if that...
What was the question?
You are a rookie.
Hi.
Nothing's funny about practice.
No.
Prestige worldwide. Wide.
You know what we was talking about on the shirt? Don't look like some Skechers with wings.
How close do we need this up to our ears here?
Third question, Bo. What is the... Wait, what was that?
What's the intro thing?
That's funny!
You gonna, like, delete all those other ones?
Yeah. Okay.
Like, no one will see that? When I messed up?
Can I get a tape of it, though?
Hello, Duhawks. This is the Rookie Rundown.
What is your most used Snapchat filter and why?
My most used Snapchat filter is the one that makes your smile really big and your nose small and your eyes big.
Ha! Got it!
If you could be any vegetable, what would you be?
I'd be a potato, but a lot of people call it a starch, but it's still part of the vegetable group, so potato.
If you could be any animal, what would it be and why?
I've always wanted to be a kangaroo because I thought they'd be good at, like, boxing or wrestling maybe. But then there was that video that came out of the kangaroo getting, like, punched by the guy. So I'm starting to question that.
Let it go, Tom.
Next question. What is the weirdest thing you've ever eaten?
Man, one time I ate an earthworm. It was, like, raining outside and there was worms all over the place. I ate one.
If you could be any food, what would it be?
I'm thinking an avocado. I feel like,
avocado.
Yeah, exactly. You know that video on Twitter or whatever.
The avocado! Thanks!
What's your favorite Snapchat filter?
I'd say my favorite Snapchat filter is the one that really makes your mouth big because... I don't know if a lot of you know, but I have a fake tooth, so I send out toothless snaps, so that's probably my favorite Snapchat filter.
Emphasize that tooth gap.
I don't know what question we're on, but if you could be permanently handcuffed with another staff member at Loras, pick your poison.
Definitely Sam Koenig, because no matter where we are, he would be pumped about it. And I feel like we would get through anything.
And I feel like he's like MacGyver, kind of. Yeah.
He would know.
Good pick.
Thank you.
Do an impression of a rapper.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up.
So Ian, since you always love dancing on the court, what is your go-to dance move?
My go-to dance move normally is kind of just a body roll. I'm kind of just shake everything. And
you got to show us.
Yeah, now I guess now I have to.
I'll hold that for you. So it's really just head nodding, just like some body rolls.
What is your most bizarre talent?
It's really weird, and like I can make my tongue go really small at top. And like it looks like a snake like hissing, so it's like...
I'm a slithery little... Snake.
So Matt, if you were 6'6" for a day, what would be three things you did?
Dunk on you, dunk on Coach Martin, and dunk on Oz.
Good picks.
How do you feel about spam?
Well, I think it's very annoying, and I don't like it in my inbox, so.
Wait, are we talking about, like, spam?
Like, spam?
Spam emails or, like, spam, like, fake meat spam?
What's your best impression of our coach?
I think he would probably say, ladies, good win today up in Minnesota. I know we took the 4-hour trip up here, and I told you if we won, I'd take you out to a 5-star restaurant. So for dinner tonight, we're going to eat Arby's because I like Arby's.
If you were any type of animal, what would you be?
I'd be a lion.
I really truly love lions just because they're the most dominant animal in the planet. It's just absolutely miraculous how crazy they can be and how amazing they are at, you know, feeding off their prey.
Nice, but you remind me of a kitty cat.
Next question. Can you do any tricks or anything cool?
I don't do tricks. Tricks are for kids.